Hey, what do you say, fix something real nice for Mr. Felty,
Perhaps a Toledo surprise?
Toledo surprise? I've never heard of that.
Well, that's because, those who are generally hear of the Toledo surprise are not. Never heard from again.
We'll share the recipe with you.
First, you chop the nuts.
Then you pound the dough.
Then you bake it up nice and slow. Then you got a Toledo. Toledo surprise.
Can you run that by me one more time?
It's a very simple recipe, Mr. Felty.
First, you chop the nuts.
Then you pound the dough.
Then you bake it up nice and slow. What do you say to your little taste?
All right, hold it. What style? What grace? What rhythm? Open your fists. Now shake it. Now give me that recipe one more time.